Hello everybody, I'm Shala.
And I'm Pixel Cheesecake. We're back at it again with Amanda the Adventurer.
Yep. Trying new things, making new discoveries. Do you think we should start with a new game? Because I feel like every time we pick new game, something fun and exciting happens.
Let's go for it. First up, let's open up the safe and toolbox, I guess.
Yeah.
And the dolls are here. Tuck. Oh.
Whoops. At least we have the batteries now.
Yeah. Oh. Let's see.
You remember the code?
Yeah, I'm gonna need that code again.
150.
150.
325.
On the tape?
Watch the cooking tape.
Okay.
Well, first things first, grab the pause button to make things easier.
What
was 826.
Oh. Yeah, let's go this one to get to the 6 faster. 6?
Yep.
I think I'll...
The fact you can only use, like, one hand in these horror games.
Not quite what I meant, game, but okay. I appear not to have, imagine if you plugged in two mouses. You could, like, use them independently. Perhaps even a inventory system. Ah. Right. Meant to press Y instead of the second key. It's booty pie!
Pause after typing knife.
Okay.
And it's giving you instructions on the TV for 5:25 at 30 minutes.
Okay. I think it looks more like
Thank you.
Okay, I put in.
And now go back to
the tape.
Yep.
Okay.
Press play. It should be doing something a little bit different.
Is the stove on fire now? Oh, the cheese.
Put the cheese by the
mousetrap?
Yep.
Okay.
I thought it would be a little bit more interactable than that, but
ah. Ah.
Gets the job done.
Sure.
Whoops. Sorry, little one. But we need
so
you, that potato plant, and the mushroom.
I think it's a lilac. Mushroom. Alright, it's in the corner near the mushroom.
Imagine the Resident Evil inventory system.
I'd have to,
so 525
at 15 minutes?
Yep.
Table. Stay there. Oh. Aw, come on. Good enough.
Oh. That makes sense now.
I think I broke the plate. Yeah. Let's try using this one over here. And I went in the completely wrong direction.
Honestly, for the amount of trouble that the whole Amanda adventure thing went in. That's the point in time that you do the thing. Just never go up into the attic ever. And thank you.
What?
Wait, what? Can you pick the other things up while you are holding that?
No.
No, that would make things too easy.
Please. According to that, potato equals that crescent moon.
So is it the actual plant?
Meat, potato, and mushroom.
I don't think that's the right one. I think it's the actual potato plant. You left it by the oven.
That's something. Cause, well, I'm pretty sure this is a lilac, not a potato.
Then, where is the potato? The moon symbol, you were right. Place the moon symbol in the pot of the puddle of water.
You need to grow it?
That is a powerful trap of water.
Things haven't moved an inch. Rodent recycling. It's like Fight Club told me to recycle my pets. Every day you're walking down the street, and everybody that you meet has an original point of view. And I say, hey, I'm trapped in a tape today, and I need your work help today to escape from it.
Mark the...
What kind of card should I send them?
Above the greeting cards is a sign for how much...
No, we have musical notes now.
Oh.
Because we already entered the amount.
So, if we pause, I believe that would be... I think we can get Blabbot to...
So, it's like 1, 3, 5?
8, 8, 3. 8, 3, 5, 1.
5, 1. 6, 1. 6, 1.
C, C,
C, C, D,
D, C, F, E.
C, C, D, C, F, E. Right? C, D, F, C, E. Did we skip some steps?
Yeah. Watch the rest of the tape. There will be a birthday card on the table.
Okay.
We'll go through it, and it's in the...
Wait. There's a burnt out building, so you're playing into the post-apocalypse theme.
And now on the table, there should be a card, right?
So we went to the store. We tried to go to the candy store, but we ended up
hold on.
Uh
found the 4-digit code to the armoire to see if that. Let's see if that helps.
Yeah.
2862.
God, fuck it.
Let's stop up that pool of water and we'll type a code into the.
Okay, but I have an idea.
Well.
Hey, look, a key.
The chest, maybe?
Yes. Yeah, I took my, couldn't remember what we needed a key for. Ooh, we got a new tape.
The tape you can...
It's one thing I want to try first. Me? Alright, so this definitely seems like a specific.
We went where we had to. Try that.
To the candy?
We went where we had to.
I'm thinking we went to the store, we tried to go to the candy, but we ended up at meat. So maybe if we do it store, candy, meat.
Okay. Oh.
Store. Candy, meat.
Oh, so that's how we're supposed to figure that out.
Yeah. Okay.
So we can watch that one tape.
Yeah. Am I into casting couch?
Which snack would you like?
Meat or cheese, up to you, bud.
Just 1 second. I'm going with the cheese. Yes.
Say yes each time.
Yeah, we'll behave this time. Yes. Yeah.
Saw that in a scary movie once.
Yep.
Want to run that back and say no?
Sure. Emperor of Sound, Chief Problem Solver, Duke of Design,
Master of Polygons, Animaniacs, Script. How many endings is that? I think we've got three.
I think there's six.
Five or six. All the Creative Commons assets.
Yeah, but I'm wondering what these yellow blocks are about. That looks like a problem for MatPat to solve.
Get on it, man. I'm sure you're playing it live and trying to figure out hex codes and colors to see if it's slightly different than the rest of the subtitles.
Yeah.
You did the one thing that with the face app, didn't you?
Yeah.
You posted the face app thing to Twitter, didn't you?
I am now.
Oh my god. All the translators, Russian, Spanish, Turkish, Chinese simplified.
What is it, what they call it when it's like the main languages that games get localized to?
Localization testing?
No, like, there's like a thing, like, for languages. It's like Italian, German, Spanish.
Translators?
No, there's a word. It's like four letters. It's like, it's like inks. Not translator or localizer.
That title is an acronym, I believe. Oh, looks like we got the other ending. Oh, I see. The stickers get removed if we redo the game data. So yeah. If we press continue. Ooh. Oh, it's a sun.
Yeah. So that was like when the when we did the other one, we got the Scary Amanda sticker. Now look, the sign's already up.
Nice.
So, let's see.
Pause button first, or? Oh, we already have the pause button.
Oh, that's cool.
I think we can actually make a peach pie at this point. Is there a peach at this point?
So I think this, I think it needs to, we need to look away.
As soon as you look away?
Yep.
Wow.
That way the game can,
Registrar.
Or, do some, Registrar XD. Nope. Go back.
What do you think the other plants are?
I don't know. Let's see.
Oh, are you going for the one secret? That one tape?
Yeah.
Saying no?
Yeah. Let's see. This is going to be very exciting, I just know.
Oh, you think each plant is... Oh, that's cool.
Are we supposed to water them in a specific order?
No idea. Maybe the shelves you can place them on?
Yeah.
Or are all of them the one thing at this point?
I don't know.
One way to find out.
I'm pretty sure I already messed up the order, so... They just seem to be growing pretty similar plants. So,
This one's a bit of a head scratcher.
Can you consult the mystic guy for any plant related clues? Yes. Fast forward.
And now the colored book. I believe you know the...
So... Your candy meat. Store candy meat. Store candy meat. And...
We got the achievement because we did it the right way, I guess.
Yeah.
The batteries are already in the robot, so.
Yeah. We can't quite interact with that one. What the fuck? So we got the, did we get the bucket from here?
Not yet.
Okay.
I'm pulling up the code now.
I feel like we didn't quite
401. Yeah, it was 2682.
2682. Right? Was that the trunk?
That was the armoire. It gives this code to Blabbot.
Okay.
835161.
835161. 6. So C C C D C F E. What was the tape that we watched where the piano guy tiled? Wait, I think that was the like the start of the video. But I don't see it. Is there more things we can do with the weather wheel?
Trying to figure that out. Oh, I see now.
Okay.
The piano.
Okay.
F-A-C.
F-A-C.
A-D-E.
A-D-E. Facade.
It should have popped out of the tape. We'll continue on with this then.
Okay.
Assume if we misbehave, we'll get more weather warning.
I think so.
Unless it's talking to the hand. Like the animals on the signs. Are you ready? A goat says, meh, meh. A chicken says,
a pig says, like, fun. Animals make funny sounds. Do you have a family? Animals have families too. Let's go see one of the animal family. I want to see the chicken. Can you show me where the chickens are? That's not where they are. Don't you know what a chicken looks like? I want to go look at the chickens. Great! Let's go see the silly chickens.
Well, we're returning to nature.
And now we wait for the blizzard warning.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah. Let's speed this along. You ever see that video of a horse eating a chick?
Cows do that same shit. The vines are...
tears on four legs.
They eat rattlesnakes. And now the blizzard warning.
Watch out for sexual harassment.
Wait, what?
Huh?
We didn't skip a step or...
maybe it is a blizzard?
Oh, it's a sheep head. That's what it's floating by.
Okay. Turn that down. It's kind of speech. So we got the, that ending one.
Wanna call it and grab some food?
Sure.
Thank you for watching a wonderful episode of Amanda the Adventure, which is now a full game up on Steam. Feel free to check it out yourselves. Let us know how quickly you got the more difficult endings, because we were scratching our heads a little bit.
Yeah. Alright. Well, continue and try to get the other endings.
Yep.
I'll save that for another day.
Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day, night, evening, whatever point in time it is.
Whenever we find us or we find you.
Because we're encroaching on a location. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now.